the eight maids or the six maids milking, I think that's milking cows, like, to feed.
Well, it's got to be, hasn't it? What else do you milk? Goats, I suppose.
Baby. Milking their babies. Fair play.
Nice.
That's better than what I could do. That's cool.
That's the idea.
Show
me two.
Well, I'm just...
I couldn't do two.
Yeah, but mine, it's like, it's not a juggling, I don't think. I think it's just cheating me.
Yeah, but show me how to do it, because I...
It's like that. Try doing an owl. As long as it ain't too long. What is it to have everything? I mean, I read what I've got and be happy, then everything and not be happy.
Yeah, but once you've got everything, where do you go from there?
You give it away.
Well, he's got five, and I've actually got, here, I've got Jasmine.
Do you reckon Dad is fighting the monsters?
No.
Hey, what did I do, Tom?
Eat them all up.
Like the three piggies.
Yeah.
What's that big thing in the
sky? Yes, sir. Three bags full. One for the master.
Can't shut her up when she gets going.
One for the day.
It's Jasmine's way or no way.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, I'm glad you agree with me. Yeah, you agree with that one, don't you?
She's a female. What other way is there? They always get their own way.
I think everybody should have a Geordie accent in the tash. Even the women.
Do I like dark places? Well, I think it's a lot of it's just in your mind. I mean, if your mind wanders and you wonder about scary things and that, and who's behind the corner and everything, but I mean, as you get older, you get more confident.
I think it's better to be old and wise, tell you the truth. I mean, young and beautiful. It's nice to be young and beautiful, I suppose, if you want that sort of life. But I suppose it's nice to be young and beautiful if you can move on to being old and wise.
But I think it's a boring, it's a false life, living at night time. The morning time, the daytime is what you want, when everything's coming alive and everybody's waking up to a fresh start. Not night time.
There's a thing I'm Newcastle where everybody's called man, even a woman. If you're talking of a woman, you're going, all right, man? I mean, if I'm talking to my mother, I'd say, who, man? But, I mean, that's my mother. My mother's not a man.
Did what?
Bought some nail varnish with my daughter the other day. They were playing. I couldn't believe it. How much think it is a little bottle of nail varnish?
Yeah, I've no idea now.
£6.95.
Oh, yes.
Sorry.
Speed cameras.
Nope. Don't get it.
Do you know what speed cameras are?
Cucumbers.
And just a question I forgot to ask you earlier. Are you a day... I asked Muriel if she was a day or a night creature. Are you a day or a night creature?
Day or night? No, I get to bed about 9, 9:30, and that's it.
Do you dream?
Dun ho?
No.
Run home?
No.
Bang ho?
Dream.
Yes, I dream.
Yeah, they're terrible, aren't they?
Oh no, I always dream the same dream, and I can never get to the bottom of it. And it's my husband showing me a printed card. And I go in the room and he's shown me this card. It's most peculiar. I've never had time to read it properly.
Better go back to sleep.
Yeah, go back to sleep.
Unfamiliar places. If you're in an unfamiliar place, how does that affect you?
With
what? Sorry.
Unfamiliar place.
Empty.
Unfamiliar.
Empty in a suitcase.
Two husbands you've had, haven't you? Or three?
Four children.
How many husbands?
Oh, that's not the point. Nobody asks me how many husbands. Yes, you will bring that up.
Not ready yet. He's not finished quite yet.
I never said he had.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, I thought you picked up your handbag.
Or last one. How about, can you do an impression of, Julia Roberts?
I think she would be, Julia Roberts would be quite an American voice. Howdy, how are you?
Today. How are things going? That would be my impression of Julia Roberts.
Just talk a little bit about sport to start with. I mean, are you? Would you consider yourself a sporty?
No, not really. I've never been very good at sport because of my physique.
Do you ever do sports to impress the opposite sex at all?
No, I wouldn't want to impress the opposite sex with sport because I think they just posers. Boxing. I love to watch boxing, but I wish I could. I had the physique to be a boxer. When the Jane Fonda workout video has been on, I have actually joined in once or twice, but at my age now, I've gone a bit stiff.
How did you find your experience being interviewed for Creature Comforts?
I found it very satisfying and interesting. Yes, it was great fun, and I thoroughly enjoyed the whole experience of it.
It's been really good. It's been educational. It's been something I never thought I would experience in my life, and it's been a fantastic experience. It's something I'll sort of, it'll be in my memory for years and years to come. I mean, when I'm an old man, I'll sort of remember this sort of thing. It's just it's been really good.
A bit nerve-wracking.
Really?
Well, in a way, because we're answering questions ad lib.
No, I think you're very good. You'll get better, but I think you're excellent.
It all relates to something, you know. It's all sort of... Jazz, I'm trying to talk a minute, mate. Hey, listen to me. Jazz, shh. Right, take your phone.
Yeah, open my eyes a little bit. I've never... Stop it, man. Okay. I always thought it was just people reading a script. You know, I didn't realise it was done this way.
Our voices would be dubbed with funny little things. Uh-huh. It'll be quite fun to watch them, I think.
If I'm a little dog, I won't mind.
They will let us know.
Or a pussy cat, or a horse, in that order.
No, I think
I... Dog, pussy, horse.
Well, I don't basically care what it is. I'd be chuffed with whatever it's going to be. Myself?
Good.
Hey. Even if it's an alien blob, have you quite chuffed?
I assumed that.
A water rat or a vole, or something. But it'll be somebody like that sort of thing. But I'm not bothered, I'm a jury, I'll fade back, we'll get back now. But when the bird comes in. When the bird comes in, champion.
What I don't want to be. No, I won't say that because it's not nice.
What? Go on.
A moo cow.
You don't want to be a moo cow?
Because being my name, I have been had a nickname, Moo, for years and years until I've told people I don't like to be called Moo instead of Muriel. Hello, the door's open.
Hello.
I think it's lunchtime now.
Sorry to be a pain.
That's
I'm
okay. Right, well, thank
We're
you.
We're coming, keep it hot.
Thank you so much, Catherine and Muriel, for all your time.
Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you for listening to us.